I'd like to introduce you to Fido, A4617217, and Fido is a one-year-old male, black and tan, short-haired Chihuahua mix who came into the Baldwin Park Shelter as a stray on August 8th. This little guy is so tiny. We don't have an official weight on him, but you can see he literally fits in the palm of our volunteer's hands. He's probably 5 pounds. And just, as you can see, a soulful little guy. He's a little overwhelmed to find himself here at the shelter, which is totally understandable. So we don't really know how well he walks on leash, because right now he's just enjoying being carried around and being really cooperative with that. We know he's good with other dogs. He seems to be great with them. Anything else you want to tell us about Fido?
He's a sweet little guy, perfect lap dog. Like you said, he's kind of overwhelmed, but I think once he gets out of the shelter, he's just going to be a little love bug and just love to be held and cuddled.
Absolutely, and just because of his size and the fact that he's a little overwhelmed here, we would suggest a home with older children or an adult home, just not with small children because he is so tiny. So please come meet Fido here at the Baldwin Park Shelter. I think he's hoping to take a nap here in Jolene's arms.